Hello again. It's Christmas time at Georgian Court. Music is in the air. Come on, let's check it out.
My time at Georgian Court has given to me a chance to live out my dream. My time at Georgian Court has given to me a chance to study the world, a chance to live out my dream. My time at Georgian Court has given to me a chance to help those in need, a chance to study the world, a chance to live out my dream. My time at Georgian Court has given to me a chance to be on a winning team, a chance to help those in need, a chance to study the world, a chance to live out my dream. My time at Georgian Court has given to me a chance to change the world, a chance to be a winning team, a chance to help those in need, a chance to study the world, a chance to live out my dream. My time at Georgian Court has given to me a chance to take the lead, a chance to change the world, a chance to be a winning team, a chance to help those in need, a chance to study the world, a chance to live out my dream. My time at Georgian Court has given to me a chance to pay it forward, a chance to take the lead, a chance to change the world, a chance to be a winning team, a chance to help those in need, a chance to study the world, a chance to live out my dream. My time at Georgian Court has given to me a chance to meet royalty, a chance to pay it forward, a chance to take the lead, a chance to change the world, a chance to be on a winning team, a chance to help those in need, a chance to study the world, a chance to live out my dream.
It's been a remarkable year at Georgian Court, where our students really are living out their dreams. The university was recognized as a Catholic College of Distinction. Our athletic teams won championships in women's lacrosse, men's lacrosse, and women's track and field. We raised over $90,000 this past Giving Tuesday, and we sent students to study around the world in Spain, Italy, Hong Kong, and Tanzania. So, from our family at Georgian Court, to your family at home, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Go Lions!